Yeah, we're on St Andrews Beach again. Action-packed beach this morning. There's a guy hurtling along there about 40 miles an hour on a bogey. I look up there. There's only one question you can ask. Why? Why? There's people actually standing up there holding onto these kites. Why? So we're missing action, there's a race. There's a race on there. Boy in the blue seems to be beating the boy in the red. The boy in the red's forgot to turn. Stop! He's lost the plot. Oh, there's laughter in the background. I don't wonder. Then again, look at that. Okay, those kites, I mean, why? Somebody's standing on the ground holding onto the kites. And it's a mystery. What's a mystery as well? These people just sit and watch them. And here he comes. Here comes this guy here. it's better than sitting playing the computer, mate. You're right enough. It gets you at the house. He's getting dragged along. Oh, there's the boy in the red. He's managed to turn. He's managed to turn his fast moving vehicle. And there's the boy in the blue coming back. Action packed. There, the boy in the red's turned. He's racing him. Come on, Red. Catch him. Come on. And this boy, he's stopped the winds out of his sails. Action packed day at St Andrews. I'll maybe catch up with you later for more video footage.